Hi, friend of high school. My name is Hope Jose Day. I'm running to be your ASB president for the 20 to 21 school year. And for my ASB campaign this year, I'd just like to sing a song to you that is very significant to me.
When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all, and one will say, oh, when times give up, and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.
That song is called A Bridge Over Troubled Water. It was written by Simon and Garfunkel. And it's very significant to me because it talks about making sacrifices to help people, and that's very important to do as a leader. And I hope that as president, I can be there for every single one of you guys whenever you need me, because I love you all very much. So yeah, please choose Hope.
Hi Eagles, I'm Nate Collins and I'm running to be your Executive ASB Vice President. Last year as a sophomore, I was our class's Vice President, so I do have experience as a VP. I'm very involved with the school, with clubs, sports, and activities, which have taught me to work well with others, meet friends, and work alongside with staff and administration. Due to schools being shut down for the rest of the year, a lot of special events and memories were lost. But I'll work as hard as I can to make sure next year is as memorable as it can be. Please vote for me and put your trust in Nate as Vice President.
Bring the beat, life like Giorno. Young gang star, flip the kill switch. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose.
Hi, Ferndale High School. My name is Heidi Longwell, and I'm running for ASB Secretary. I have started and restarted this video a lot of times.
Hi, Ferndale. Oh, hi, Ferndale. Didn't see you there.
I was always trying to make it either funny or make it seem like I'm some glorious leader. But the truth is, I don't want to be secretary just because you like my video. I want to be secretary because I really think I can make a positive difference in our school next year. So instead of making some funny video, I decided to just sit down and tell you exactly why I'm running. I'm going to be a senior next year, and so far I have been lucky enough to experience high school in a pretty positive way. I've been a part of things like choir and leadership, and I'm looking forward to next year. But a lot of people don't feel that way about school, and that is why I want to be a part of ASB. I think that by being on ASB, I can be someone that you can come to with all of your problems with our school, and I will do everything I can to fix them. I care about all of you at Ferndale, and I want next year to be a year that you don't just get through, but a year that you enjoy. The other reason I'm running is because I want to do everything I can to make next year good, even though it's going to be crazy. Because right now we're in the middle of a global pandemic, and we have no idea how that's going to affect our year. Also, our school levy didn't pass, so we don't know how that's going to affect our year. Pretty much everything is kind of working against us, but I want to be working for us. I understand that everything I'm saying is extremely cheesy, and you guys are probably doubting everything, but I really do care about all of you, and I mean every single word. So I hope you consider what I have to say and vote me for ASB Secretary. I think that together we can make a really great year next year.
What's that I hear? Heidi's running for ASB Secretary? Oh my gosh, she'd make Ferndale High School so cool. I gotta go vote now.
Vote for Heidi.
Vote for Heidi.
Vote for Heidi.
Vote Heidi Lonewell for ASB Secretary.
Also, I promise if I win the next time that we can actually go to school, I'll bring you all cookies. Okay, bye.
Am I supposed to make this ASB video? No school, no friends. What am I to do now?
Dedicated. Whatever what I'm committed to or whatever I participate in, I always try to get the job done, such as chores,
Team Charlie represent,
turning in assignments, exercising, Minecraft. Wait, no, I take that one back. No, I take it back. And secondly, probably the most important one of all, I wash my hands and face. Now that's how it's done. And third, I'm always fun, supportive, and helpful to those around me. You know, this is just sad. Like, this whole quarantine thing and making this ASB video, it's not the same without your friends. Wait a second. Roll the montage!
Vote for Jacob for ASB Secretary. It's gonna be great.
Hey, you should vote for Jacob.
Vote for Jacob.
Vote for Jacob.
So my cousins and I play a game where you have to deliver the mail without being caught. Vote for Jacob, ASB Secretary.
Hey FHS, I'm Olivia and I'm running to be your ASB secretary.
Now you may be wondering, why should I vote for her? Well, let me tell you. I'm a team player and I encourage those around me I am a great listener, but remember, from a safe distance. I have awesome time management skills, and I'm never a second late. I don't run very often, but when I do, it's for your ASB secretary. I'd love to help lead and better our school, so remember,
vote for Olivia.
Vote for Olivia.
Vote for Olivia.
Ooh. Vote for Olivia.
Vote for Olivia.
Vote for Liv.
Vote for Olivia.
Vote for Liv.
Vote for Livy.
Vote for Livy.
Vote for Olivia.
Say it. Please, why are you videoing? Please, you just need to say it.
Are you still videoing?
Yeah, just say vote for Olivia.
Why do you think I would make you an ASB secretary?
Because you had me play Mario Kart on your phone.
Can I play?
Hey guys, this is Emily Bautista, and I'm running for this year's Assistant Treasurer for Ferndale High School, and these are the reasons why you should vote for me, so vote for me.
Hey, what do you think we should do in this situation?
So my plan is to work with the rest of the ASB officers to create events to help bring the Ferndale High School community together, as well as working with Ms. Howard as an assistant treasurer to approve them financially and listening to your guys' needs and requests and doing my best to fulfill that.
What is up? It's your boy, Lil Cheez-It. Vote Emily, assistant treasurer. Please and thank you.
Vote Emily for assistant treasurer.
Vote Emily. She's such a good person. She is very studious and always there for you, and no matter what, she will always have your back.
Vote Emily for assistant treasurer.
Vote Emily for assistant treasurer. Let's go.
Vote for Emily.
Go vote for Emily.
So, like, Emily's the homie. Better vote for her, assistant treasurer.
Vote for Emily.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue.
And if I had one wish come true,
I'd surf till the sun sets.
Hi, my name is Bree, and I would like to be next year's pro temp. Here are some of the reasons why you should vote for me.
Keep running, you got this. Keep running. Woo! You don't need water. Keep running.
Okay, 6 feet apart, bro.
Oh my god, did you just...
Coughing in your direction.
Get that out of my face. Oh my god.
I'll help you.
Thank you.
Can't wait to go on a nice drive, guys.
Is that a plastic straw?
Bree!
It's also so very important to me that you guys have a voice, so let's go hear from some people.
You should vote for Bree because she's very organized and a very hard worker.
Y'all should vote for Bree.
Vote for Bree.
Make sure you guys vote for Bree. She's such an amazing person and always there for you, and she'll be an amazing pro temp.
So you guys are all watching this because, like, I know she's going to put in her video because she told me she's going to. So might as well just, like, vote for Bree while you're at it. Like, come on.
And if I went to Ferndale, I'd vote for Bree.
Go vote for Bree.
Vote for Bree.
Vote Bree for pro temp because she's capable of doing anything she sets her mind to.
Vote for Bree!
You vote for Bree.
Oh! Vote for Bree! What are you doing?
Vote for Bree!
Vote for Bree! She'll be your homie!
So, if you didn't believe any of those other people, I think I would be a great candidate for ASB Pro Tempore because I'm very organized, I'm dedicated to everything that I do, I put 100% into everything that I show up to, and I just put a lot of effort into things, and I am also very passionate about ASB, and I also want the best for Ferndale High School. So, again, vote Brooklyn Krawczyk for Pro Tempore.
Hi, Ferndale High School. My name is Joshua Singhara, and I'm running to be your pro temp. I believe I would be a good person for this role because I'm well-rounded and I participate in many extracurricular activities such as International Club, Honor Society, and Link. I'm also very involved within our community. I'm currently in Leadership 2. I also take part in our city's Parks and Recreation Committee, as well as our school's South Asian Club. I take great pride in my culture and provide community service every Sunday at my temple. All of these activities have given me diverse experiences that allow me to have an open mind. I'm a good listener, and I will listen to your ideas and be a voice for our school. Here are what some of the students here at FHS have to say.
Vote for Jazz Jot. She's a super hard worker and an amazing listener.
Vote for Jazz Jot.
Vote for Jazz Jot. She's such a sweet and hardworking person.
She's a really good fan, and you should all vote for her.
So please vote for me, Jazz Jot Singhara, for your pro temp.
Hey all you cool cats and kittens, it's Ashlyn here running for your publicity officer. This is why you should vote for me.
I never lose!
Don't be a chicken. Vote Ashlyn for publicity officer.
was just hanging. I can't seem to hold on to. Dang. The people that know me best, the key that I won't forget. Too soon, I can't keep on losing you.
I'm Trevor Slaughter, and I'm running to be your ASB Publicity Director this year. In the past, I've had a lot of experience with student government, starting in middle school, and I'm the junior class treasurer today. This year has been rough, due to the coronavirus, but I'll be working as hard as I can to get everything better than it was before. I work well with my peers, and I will help you with any problems that you may have, even any questions, or help you spread ideas. I work very hard and hope to see your vote this year. Vote Trevor Slaughter.